And here are the horses, race number 5, this evening's fifth race, the first half of the Twin Trifecta claiming handicap, pacing fillies and mares, 3 to 4 claimers racing 1 mile. Purse of $2,000, the one Amy Ann, owned by Ron Bronston of Columbus, and Hildebrand, the trainer, Melby Ober Jr. Number 2, Tucson's Philly, owned and trained by Alex Spence Jr. of Grove City, Mike Wilder drives. The 3, J.R. Aphrodite, owned by John Barnes of Mount Sterling, Justin Hall trains, Brent Holland driving. Number 4, She's a Royal Fitch, owned, trained, driven by Roy Wilson of Lebanon. The 5, Good Babies Don't Cry, owned and trained by Robert Burns of Dayton, Hugh Beatty Jr. The 6, A Programmed Scratch. Number 7, Bloom at Midnight, owned by Jim Cancer of Columbus, Bob Arnett, the trainer driver. The 8, Little Lobe, owned by Steve Panagiopoulos of Columbus, Chuck Grubbs trains for Brett Hanners. The 9, Terry Z, owned and trained by Jay Addy of Norwich, Jeff Found in the bike. And the 10, C Stylish Baby, Bertie Hash, the owner, Lloyd Hawk, the trainer, Dave Miller in the sulky. Win, play, show, perfecta, and a twin trifecta wagering 9 minutes until post time, 9 minutes. Fifth race, fillies and mares lining up, moving in. They're on the back stretch. There they go. And they're off. And from the outside, it's Little Lobe powering quickly for the lead. Mid of the track, it's Good Babies Don't Cry. From the inside, Tucson's Philly. Far outside, racing fourth now, comes Terry Z. Between horses 5, it's Bloom at Midnight. At the rail in sixth, it's J.R. Aphrodite. 2 lengths seventh to C. Stylish Baby. And the trailer eighth now, She's a Royal Fitch. Around the first turn and on the front, it's the 2-1 Terry Z, who's clear to the front end here. They lead by 2, opening panel in 28 seconds. Terry Z now setting the pace here. Little Lobe right behind her is second. Into the outside, Bloom at Midnight is now making her bid for the lead. Good Babies Don't Cry, gapping that cover, is to the outside and fourth. At the rail in 5, Tucson's Philly. To the outer flow, 6th, J.R. Aphrodite. C. Stylish Baby as a gapping of 2 lengths, racing a 7th. And as She's a Royal Fitch is the trailer, 8th. Approaching the half, and it's Terry Z with the lead on the outside. Bloom at Midnight has been parked every step of the mile. Half in 59 and 1. At the rail, a strong hold on Little Lobe here. She's locked in with no racing room. Poised to strike 3 wide now. Here comes Good Babies Don't Cry as she moves around her tiring cover. And right behind her is J.R. Aphrodite. Field tightens up here as Terry Z continues to lead by 2. Little Lobe hoping for racing room now, but she won't get it. Good Babies Don't Cry is right there alongside now. She's moving uncovered third at the 3/4 and 1:29. Around the final turn, and Terry Z looking to wire here, but Little Lobe yet to move to the inside, and she still needs racing room. Good Babies Don't Cry is still there third at the rail and fourth, Tucson's Philly. Turning for home now, lost it an eighth of a mile ago, and down the stretch they come. Terry Z with a lead by 2. Little Lobe chasing a second. And Tucson's Philly shaking loose now. Here comes C. Stylish Baby down to the inside, but it's Terry Z coasting home. It'll be very tight for place. 1 minute after the Meadowlands, you have less than one.